In the design canvas, we can specify our system architecture and functional specifications. Let's explore how to do that. Select the MCU minimum viable board to kick off the requirements definition at the system architecture level. Based on the selected template, the project design canvas is generated with blocks that represent the different functions and links that represent signals or supply connections between blocks. Adding a functionality is easy. Find it in the left-hand panel. Then click and drag it onto the canvas. Functional specifications can also be added for each block in the system architecture. Right-click the block and select Manage Settings to access the specifications. Next, connect the blocks together. Add a connection by clicking on one of the plus controls to add a connection port on each of the blocks. Then click and drag a link from one port to the next. CELUS gives more accurate recommendations when you select the interface for each link. Right-click on the connection, select Manage Settings, select the interface from the drop-down, and click Save. The CELUS design platform can now search for matching solutions to our requirements. We click the Resolve button to kick off the search. The Resolve button will make our AI look for suitable solutions for your system architecture. We will check them out in the next video.